Meet Devique McWilliams, one of Alabama Public Television's 2018 Young Heroes.
Cadet McWilliams came from a very tough environment. He had some very significant medical issues as a young child and as a young teenager.
I was born with meningitis, and what my mom be telling me, I get like shots by my neck, like needles all around me to get, you know, be make sure there's anything else wrong with me. And I had to stay in the hospital for a good six weeks. The doctor said I was gonna talk for a good bit of time, like 10, 11. But I overcome that and I start talking maybe at a really young age. And I used to take a lot of pills back in the day too.
But Devique would not be deterred by his early struggles.
In the Marine Corps, there's a slogan that says, it's not the size of a dog in a fight that counts, it's the size of a fight in a dog. And so we just saw that feistiness and that take charge attitude. And so that spark, he's serious. He's serious about school. He's serious about NJROTC. He also works as an assistant athletic trainer. He's serious about that. And he has a part-time job after school. And he is focused. And he takes care of business. And he doesn't make any excuses.
Devique's mother has also had a strong positive influence in his life.
In high school, she made me join ROTC, even though I didn't want to. But ever since, I think the summer of my end of my freshman year to my sophomore year, I told myself, okay, I'm gonna take this serious, I'm gonna take ROTC serious, and look, I mean, I'm commanding my chief. I came from a non-cadet to a master chief in about the three years I had left in high school. And also, my sophomore year, I became an athletic trainer, sports medicine. That's what I want to do in my career, be an athletic trainer or be a strength and conditioning coach.
His future plans are to attend the University of South Alabama and to major in physical therapy because he wants to be a professional trainer. He wants to train at the college level. Now that he has experience at the high school level, he wants to elevate that to the college level and hopefully maybe even professional ranks. And I have high hopes for him. I think he'll do that.
I feel like I'm just like everybody else. I mean, I don't see nobody as higher or low, even me personally. I just see everybody the same, everybody, even uniform, non-uniform, president. I just see everybody the same. I mean, we all do what we gotta do.
Learn more about Devique and APT's other 2018 Young Heroes at aptv.org/heroes.